today we're going to measure installed preload. Start by measuring the free length of the spring. In this case, it's 150 millimeters in length. Now install the spring onto the shock. Now take a secondary measurement, always measuring from a flat spot. Now we're at 140 millimeters in length. So we're going to take the difference from the free length of the spring to the spring installed on the shock. It's going to be 10 millimeters, and that is our installed preload.